Jones is a terrible wench, the place with all his youthful might, and to the great delight in staying out all night. When people were thinking of going to bed around the west, he'd roam. He'd go to club, he'd go to pub, but never would go home. But one night inside the club, he gave his pals a fright when he said, "I'm going home," and wish them all good night. They thought that he was joking, and they all laughed out aloud. But Jones looked very serious, and he shouted through the crowd, "Oh, I must go home tonight. I must go home tonight. I don't care if it's snowing, snowing. I'm going. I only got married this morning, and it fills me with delight. I'll stay out as long as you like next week, but I must go home tonight." Poor Robinson Crusoe. Not so silly as you think. Out of the club and he made a dash, and in the street he landed. He yelled and waved his hand for a taxi off the stand. He gave his address to the driver and in confidence agreed to give him half a sovereign if he put on extra speed. But bang went the taxi, for the speed was far too high. Said Jones, "I don't live up here," as he got in the sky. He fell down on the pavement, and a policeman said below, "We'll take you to the hospital," but the only whispered no. "Oh, I must go home tonight, I must go home tonight. I don't care if it's snowing, snowing, I'm going. I only got married this morning, and it fills me with delight. I'll stay out as long as you like, make me, but I must go home tonight. I must go home tonight." The awful old bounder. "I must go home tonight. I'll stay out as long as you like, Nick, but I must go home tonight."